We've got an incinerator. Gonna incinerate shit. Let's get him. Oh, there you are. And then just lob it at him. Oh, no. It's got to be rather small. Because that one's crippled now, is he? Yeah. Burn, baby. A terrible death, that. By burning. Yeah, 25. Let's go. Let's get that petrol station done. Because I think before we get to the NCR outpost, I'm just going to save it and we're going to continue tomorrow. Because I got to go to work soon. What's that? Yes. We shall take the oldest sarsaparillas we can get our hands on. Even if I'm gonna have to steal them. Where's New Canaan anyway? That's some random shit. Well, right, that's locked. But where was... What the hell? I mean, who's here? Is there anyone in here? The car's a wreck. What's going on? Yeah, so, I mean, all the sarsaparilla. All the sarsaparilla. Because there's a quest. About these sarsaparilla bottles. Little stars. Take crumb. There we go. Ooh. That stopped me in the middle. Cash register. That's not a vodka. Some bottle caps. What else in there? Gumdrops. Get out of here. It's all empty. Right, cool, yeah. Let's go. Yeah, I'm actually gonna... Yeah, I think we'll save it here and then we'll continue tomorrow. So... Let's save, because I haven't saved since that freaking thing. If I die from these rat scorpions or whatnot shit, then... What's in here? Oh, you see, I just can't stop. Ooh, that's just something nice. Yeah, I'll take that. Yay. You can't move these, can you? There's a crate over there. I wanna know if it's empty or not. It is. You just can't stop playing that game. It's ridiculous. What the fuck? Oh! A caravan. Let's trade someone.
Hey there. Need anything?
I'd like to see you, Asman.
Sure. Here's what I got.
Why would you go for... You could fuck, Coleman. Leather armor I'll take. Stimpak. Rodex. And that's all I want from you, really. Two bobby pins. Cool. $100 NCR. Well, let's get rid of some bullshit. This we can sell. This we'll just leave. I'm not gonna use that magnum. Baseball bat. Yeah, why not? Dynamite might actually come in handy. Are you crazy? 37 for my fully minted farming rifle. Are you crazy, man? I've been killing people from this. Miscellaneous. Let's have a look what we got. Gecko egg. Pack of ciggies. Pre-war money. Oh yeah. Anything else? Oh, carton of cigarettes. Yeah. Oh, because because that's still his. That's added by here. Cool, well that'll have to do for now. Just accept it. Thank you very much. Cool. Okay, dude, I'm going up there. Look what's this made out of? Like pieces, scraps of shitty metal, and they've made something like that. That's awesome. These guys are big. Oh shit, I got into the tree. And who are you? Kilborn. They just keep dead animals here? Nasty bastards? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to go to work. I don't want to. I'm not a crazy ass shift. I've been doing so many hours lately, that's why I haven't uploaded like frequently as I used to. Because I used to basically upload, like do an hour, render it and all, and just upload like... Sometimes I was uploading up to like 10 videos a day. Alright, cool, so we're here. So what should we do? Should we go inside? Maybe they've got something nice for sale. Hello.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
citizen, I guess. The courier.
Just need something for the law club. Keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Mostly just...
Oh shit, I've pressed the button, sorry.
Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
I need repairs. Can you tell me about the outpost? Oh, so he's... Oh, so we can repair this. God, I can't remember what we're doing in that game. Anything I can do to help around there?
Help? Oh, well, you can speak to Rank. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news.
Yeah, can you tell me about the outpost?
NCR Border Guard.